dogs, hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, got ammo to advertise. Don't matter how you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. So game, but I vandalize it. I do what you fantasize. And took a vision of my dreams and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it.
These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounded. I got something for you thinking you might know something about me.
All right, coming up next, it is a featherweight matchup between Brian T-City Ortega and Max Holloway. All right, so here we go, two of the best featherweights in the world, Max Blessed Holloway, Brian T-City Ortega. First meeting, very close on paper, but Holloway said there are levels to this, and he got the better.
When we announce matchups, you can always say, wow, these guys are evenly matched, but it is not determined until they step into the octagon, and on that night, Max Holloway showed why he was the UFC featherweight champion and why Brian Ortega was just a step behind him.
Unable to land with that punch. Missed with that jab attempt there. Oh, and he lands a punch there. Good connection by him on that.
Great connect. So fast, so accurate. And watch the ability to land anywhere.
Oh, misses with the jab. Holloway gets touched by that kick there. Oh, how good is this? 1 minute into the fight, and we got a full-on brawl.
These guys said that they were going to point to the center of the octagon, and they were going to fight. Did I believe them? No. So right now, I am so wrong. They are doing exactly what they said.
Yeah, shades of Max Holloway against Ricardo Lamas back in the day. Well, as usual, Max Holloway punches and bunches, putting it all here together. I'm just not sure how much more volume his opponent can take. Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice job to raise the guard there.
It's the relaxation that aligns and block most of the strikes that are coming at him. Nice kick.
Again, going back to the jab just out of range.
Defense. Punch over the top.
Well, if you're going to leave your body that wide open, you're going to pay the price, and he certainly did there as his opponent lands flush to the midsection. Oh, looked like that left hand found the target.
Found the target as it has on so many occasions tonight. It's a beautiful, fast, quick jab with meaning.
The strikes continuing to pile up. 27 total strikes have landed for Brian Ortega. Ortega gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Straight right is there.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna take their toll as this fight goes on.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Oh, that's a good strike there by T-City, Brian Ortega. All right, so Max Blessed Holloway in vintage form here tonight. I'm not sure for a man that young we can trot out the term vintage, but just a beautiful combination yet again.
I mean, he's flowing, man. He's flowing. He's fighting behind that jab. He's so big, so long, so diverse for this weight class. He's tough to deal with at any point, but tonight, in this state, he's a real problem for his opponent. Big kick land. Right under the elbow by Lance.
Oh, a beautiful straight right hand.
Leg kick.
Oh, and the volume of leg kicks just continues.
Oh!
Punch coming, it's blocked. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Ortega.
You got to check these low leg kicks.
Oh. All right, 45 seconds now to go in the round.
Nice kick. These guys are going at it. Real quick leg kick.
30 seconds now to go in round one.
Nice punch lands over the top.
Ortega gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight. Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Oh! Round two winding down. All right, here we go now. Our second round. Brian Ortega.
Ready?
Versus Max Holloway.
Yes, they heard him in the last round. Same exact one.
Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by T-City, Brian Ortega. Able to check that kick as well.
That's a big strike right there.
Well, he continues to stay busy. What do they say, DC? Punches in bunches?
Punches in bunches. He's landing them upside his opponent's head over and over again. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh! Huge block there.
It's your defense. It's your defense now.
And he continues to work the body here.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick. Had some power there.
Beautiful combination there by Holloway.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Oh, he tags him with the straight hand there. Nice job by Holloway.
That was a thudding leg.
Nice combination of kicks there by T-City, Brian Ortega. Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense, but he's doing a great job blocking shots here tonight.
As of right now, he's thinking more defensively, and he's doing a great job of not taking any damage.
98 total strikes have landed for Max Holloway, and landing with 43% accuracy against Brian Ortega. Holloway whiffs on the left there.
Big punch lands.
Ooh. Nice 1-2 there. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket. Back and forth we go here. Oh, useful trip to get the takedown here in the clinch. Holloway's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Oh, his opponent squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any we've ever seen.
Ortega going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there. All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put some punches together. Make this guy take the whole thing. Give him more than one strike. You have now found a setup punch. The jab is landing consistently. Find something that's going to go behind it. Great punch.
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Oh, nice straight left there. Lands the right hand. Oh, beautiful 1-2 punch. And he landed the right hand there. Oh, big knee to the body. How'd he get that one home?
Big false punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Oh!
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Oh, he continues to land a high number of strikes in this round. Really hasn't let up when it comes to his aggressiveness. Certainly have to be mindful that you don't gas out, but you gotta like the output on display here. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Nice punch by Holloway. Well, dangerous territory for the opposition here, DC. You don't want Max Holloway to get into this type of comfort zone with his boxing.
No, you don't. You don't want Max flowing. Max is really, truly the Hawaiian Superman. And tonight he's putting on a Superman type of performance.
T-City gets hit with that hook shot there. He's got to be careful to not allow the offense to follow up here.
Nice punch to the head.
He's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Holloway.
Over and over, he landed a big body kick.
Two rounds in the books. All right, well, that's the end of the round, so the location is okay, the cut on the cheek.
You ready? You ready?
Third round underway. Oh, nice job to get the guard up there as the strike is blocked by Ortega.
Nice body kick right under the elbow.
Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs.
Wow, straight punch lands.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Oh, he's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Those legs are. He's got him in rubber guard. I don't think I can do that much.
I mean, John, don't sell yourself short. You just might be able to do it. But if you do, John, you're doing it with the idea that you're slowing everything down as a defensive fighter. There are submissions, right? There are submissions, but they're very rare submissions that we don't see used very often in the UFC.
Well, we'll see if he postures up and can get some of his ground strikes going here. All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Well, these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him,
know when to fold him. Yep, absolutely.
Well, how about those numbers, DC? Unofficial, but 184 total strikes have landed for Max West Holloway. And landing with 46% accuracy tonight against Brian Ortega.
Dig and kick.